The first time I took the violin, I was about 3 years old. My parents and I were in the main room and they looked directly at me before carefully placing the violin on my shoulder, as if I was already a professional violinist.
The violin and the viola are my instruments. Both the instruments are the extension of my body, a part of my life. Both the instruments are able to perfectly transmit my emotion, my sensation in every given moment of my life. Playing with my brother is the most beautiful thing there is. When I play with my brother, I feel a sensation of total completeness. When we are on stage, we are not two people, we are one, because there are two parts of myself. One completes the other.
Playing with my sister is like being in a duel. In the beginning, in a sort of fight, and then reaching an understanding, a meeting of love.
When I listen to a musical beautiful piece that touches me, I feel a strange sensation in my stomach. It is like meeting a friendly smiling face that surprises me.
Prima duo is a formation of two instruments. Inasmuch as I play the violin and my sister plays both the violin and the viola. There isn't a specific moment in which we decided to form our string duo. A certain moment, the idea of giving a name to our duo came to us in a very natural way. And that name, of course, is Prima Duo.